Hi everyone, it's Ali here with another of my Christmas countdown video blogs, and here's a quick tip for you today. This is particularly relevant for you if you are thinking of starting up a business. You've got to think about why ultimately are you going to do it? What do you want your lifestyle to be like when you're running your own business? So ask yourself several questions. Do I actually want a hobby business? Something that I can pick up and put down and earn a little bit of money, hopefully enough to kind of cover my costs and turn a little bit of a profit, but ultimately it's really just a hobby, just for fun? Or do I want a lifestyle business? So that's one where you can work far fewer hours than perhaps you've done in the past in a corporate job or whatever. So you've got more time to spend with your grandkids, your kids, holidays, husbands, etc., etc. But that it still is going to give you quite a viable income. And that would be, for example, like an expert-based business where you can work as and when, a couple of days a week, and earn perhaps far more than you'd have ever earned when you were employed, even in a good corporate career. Or thirdly, do you actually want to have a business that's a commercial business, something that is really sustainable, that ultimately you may be able to franchise or sell, or actually really set yourself up for your retirement? So something that's perhaps going to be generating well over £100,000 a year. So before you dive in, it's really, really important to think about, why am I actually doing this? What sort of lifestyle do I want? How many hours am I prepared to dedicate to my new business? And then, as I say, work out, is it hobby-based? Is it a lifestyle-based business? Or is it actually a commercial business that you are after? And that should help guide you when you're thinking about all the different alternatives, and perhaps you've got lots of different business ideas and you're not quite sure which direction to go in. So that's just one of the areas that I normally explore with my coaching clients to help them get very, very clear and a clear kind of steer on which direction is right for them. So I hope that helps, and I'll speak to you again tomorrow. Bye for now.